bored. Every day's the same old thing. Same place, different day. I miss the good old days. Hanging out with my hero, Sonic. Chasing bad guys. And blowing them away. But now he's gone. And there's nothing left to do. But shop till I drop. There was always something fun to do with Sonic around. I really miss him. Hey, what's going on here? Is there an eclipse today or what? Nobody forecast a storm or anything. Eggman, can it be? What's that? Ah! Watch it! Watch it! Ow! You should watch where you're going, buddy! Hey, are you all right? You look kind of hurt. What's this? That was one of Eggman's robots, huh? He must have captured you, and somehow you got away, right? Don't worry, I'll protect you. I'll do my best to keep us both from harm. I'll stand by you all the way.
That dream brought back memories. I owe so much to Sonic. Sonic! Wonder where he went. Sure hope he's all right. The tornado's not powerful enough. If I'm gonna get that egg carrier, I need to finish my prototype. It needs a Chaos Emerald to work! Looks like I'd better find one fast.
No trains are currently in service.
Tails? Tails? You're not who I'm looking for. Oh, I wonder if he's okay.
Why don't you try going to the casino?
Sonic, wait up! Long time no see!
Amy!
What's wrong?
you anyway. Listen, this birdie seems to be in trouble, so you need to be his bodyguard for a while.
You must be kidding!
If you don't, we're just gonna tag along anyway.
I got up my mouth.
No trains are currently in service.
You'll be able to ride the bumper car if you defeat the enemy driving it.
Thank you.
Yeah, not bad.
The robot that was following you is closing in on you. It'll be over if that robot catches you. Press all three buttons and the door should open. Press all three buttons and the door should open. Seeing you if you hide in a barrel.
I wonder where I am.
You found the Rhythm Badge. To do continuous tail attacks, hold the action button down. The servers are the 7 Chaos Emeralds. Hello there, friend. How are you?
What were you saying before?
Huh. It's something my grandmother taught me. I'm never to forget it. It goes like this. The servers are the 7 Chaos. Chaos is power, power enriched by the heart. The controller is the one that unifies the chaos. But I'm still not sure what it all means. But the number 7 is the same as the number of emeralds there are.
Emeralds?
Forgive me, but I don't think we've ever met before. I'm Tikal. And you are?
Welcome to Twinkle Park. Welcome to Twinkle Park. Welcome to Twinkle Park.
Oh, shoot! I've lost Amy. I bet that robot hauled butt after her. I'd better catch her before it does.
Thank you.
Grab onto the helicopter. You should be able to go on further. Beware, the propellers are dangerous. Be careful.
Got my little bunny! Whoa! Glad I found you! Oops. Oh, now what am I gonna do?
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
Where's the bee?
Weird. side. Oh yeah, the Chaos Emerald! Perfect! This will get my Tornado 2 up and raring to go! The time has come at last. This new plane should work a lot better. I've ironed out most of the problems. So, here it goes. Emerald, do your stuff. Ready, Sonic? Here I come. Tornado 2, clear for takeoff. Away we go.
Where am I? This is very strange.
I beg of you, hear me now. My father is coming here soon, and I fear what may happen. You must take everyone away from here. Oh, please! So, are you saying you can't leave this place? I understand. Let me talk to my father again. There must be a better way to do this. Don't worry, my friends. I won't let you down. I must do something quickly.
That robot! I'd better go after Amy!
A long-tailed frog was seen heading toward the beach.
something's fighting! Not too bad. Froggy? Uh-oh. No! Hold on there! Come back, please! Give me my friend back! I'm begging you, please!
A long-tailed frog was seen heading toward the beach.
Frog capture complete. Must determine location. Accessing data. No data found. Location unknown. This presents a problem.
Oh,
Professor!
I'm sorry. I see you must not be one of them, huh? Did you notice the presence guarding these children? He's a very loving and gentle creature. These little creatures are too vulnerable without its protection. This protection allows them to continue singing in peace. Even I was surprised the first time I saw him. Now my father is trying to take their sacred home. It seems his heart is closed off to us all. My true hope is that someday we'll understand each other.